in Israel. Lawmakers in Washington could be closing in on a deal to reopen the government and avoid a default. However, it would only be a temporary fix, pushing the deadlines down the road. Conservative lawmakers aren't happy, but with only 48 hours before a default, time is running out. This morning, some lawmakers are optimistic. Senate leaders Harry Reid and Mitch McConnell are closing in on a deal that would reopen the government until January 15th and extend the Treasury Department's ability to borrow money until mid-February.
Everyone just needs to be patient. We're doing our best to make everybody happy.
I think it's safe to say we've made substantial progress, and we look forward to making more progress in the near future.
Any agreement that Reid and McConnell reach will likely pass in the Senate. But the big question is whether or not the Republican-controlled House will get on board. Under the New Deal, there would be no major changes to Obamacare. Democrats shooting down efforts by Republicans to repeal a medical device tax that members of both parties are against.
What's your message to the White House?
Later today, lawmakers will be briefed on the Reid-McConnell deal. Then Boehner will have to decide whether to allow a House vote on the agreement. Meanwhile, talk of a deal in Washington is having a positive effect on Wall Street. Stocks closed higher on Monday, the Dow Jones gaining 64 points, the S&P 7 points, and the NASDAQ 23 points. According to a recent ABC News Washington Post poll, 74% of Americans blame Republicans for the shutdown.